Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to disable annotation in Zoom. This is useful when you are hosting a meeting and want to make sure no one can draw or mark on your shared content. So, let's get started. First of all, open your web browser and go to the Zoom website at zoom.com. Sign in to your account and click on Settings in the left-hand menu. Under the Meeting tab, select In Meeting Basics section, here you will find an option that says Annotation. Simply turn off this option, and that's it. Participants will no longer be able to annotate on your shared screen during the meeting. If you ever want to enable it again, just follow the same steps and turn the feature back on. This quick adjustment will help you keep your meetings clean and distraction-free. And that's it. Now you know how to disable annotation in Zoom. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.